Hey BL fans! Welcome back to our channel! We're thrilled to bring you the third installment of our ongoing BL series in April 2024. Get ready to dive into narratives brimming with heartwarming comedy and the seamless blending of romance and fantasy across parallel worlds. Enter realms where love knows no boundaries, transforming every moment into an exhilarating quest for self-discovery. Let's begin with our first featured BL series, We Are. One day, Pheem loses his temper and physically attacks Phum. But then something funny happened. Pheem had to be Phum's servant to make things right. Surprisingly, this brought them closer together. Apart from Phum and Pheem's story, the series features three more couples. First, there's Q and Toey, who are all about art and studying together. Then there's Tan and Kaifang, which centers around Tan seeking Phum's help in winning Phum's heart. Lastly, Chain and Pun have undeniable chemistry. We Are the series has garnered praise as a must-watch rom-com series, lauded for its captivating introduction of four main pairs and their developing narratives. Audiences are drawn to the series' compelling beginning, the positive chemistry between characters, and its commitment to delivering a well-rounded blend of comedy, romance, and character growth. Take advantage of these heartwarming stories of friendship and love on YouTube. Without delay, let's explore two worlds. Once upon a time, there was a guy named Cram, who faced a really tough situation. He lost someone he loved, his buddy Fupa. Feeling super sad, he heard about this amazing magical moon pond. Legend had it that this pond could bring back the dead. So, Cram, being curious and all, decided to give it a shot. He jumped into the pond, and guess what happened? He ended up in a world just like his, but with a twist, Fupa was alive and kicking. Now, Cram, being the good friend he is, wants to fix things in his world to save Fupa. But here's the kicker: Cram needed assistance, and Ty readily agreed to help out. But here's where it gets really interesting: as they spent time together, Cram's heart beat faster and faster. And, surprise, Ty seemed to be catching those heart vibes too. So, the big question is, can Cram save Fupa? Will love bloom between Cram and Ty in this parallel world adventure? An absolute must-watch, it promises a spellbinding concoction of adventure, heartfelt moments, and unexpected romance, ensuring an unforgettable viewing experience on iQIYI. Next in line is Love is Like a Cat. Imagine this. Piyuno, a famous personality, was caught in a problem that threatened to ruin his career. He had to take an unexpected detour and work at a pet daycare to save himself. Even though he wasn't fond of animals, he had to try it. Fortunately, Piyuno met Dae Baiyal, the owner of the pet daycare, who made his transition smoother. Dae Baiyal helped him overcome his fear of animals, and they started working together. But here's the twist: as they spent more time together, Piyuno started feeling something he didn't expect. Love is Like a Cat is a must-watch series because it seamlessly blends cultural and language barriers into a cute and feel-good story. Despite the slow start and language challenges, the natural performances of the cast, especially Mew's portrayal of Piyuno, make it an engaging and heartwarming experience, leaving viewers eagerly anticipating the next episodes. Get ready for an adorable journey, filled with unexpected feelings and furry friends on Gaga Olala. Next up on the agenda is Memory in the Letter. Once upon a time, this cool online story was about two folks from totally different worlds who met through a magic mirror. People went wild for it. But guess what? Turns out, it's not just a made-up tale. It's happening in real life to a guy named Ixorn. Who's telling the story anyway? And how do they know all about Ixorn's life? It's like a big mystery. But here's the exciting part: This could be the key for Ixorn to reunite with the memories of the man from another parallel world. With its heartfelt narrative and remarkable portrayal of characters navigating through love, acceptance, and self-discovery, it's a must-watch series that transcends boundaries. Prepare yourself for a whirlwind journey of romance, drama, and enchantment. Experience every thrilling moment on WeTV as the story unfolds. Bringing our list to a close, we end with Be Your Star. Picture this, Tian Bao and Din Hui have a random encounter that kicks off an awesome adventure. It all starts with a mix-up on a blind date. Hui, pretending to be someone else's boyfriend, unexpectedly bumps into Bao. Little did they know, this meeting was just the start of their crazy journey together. Surprisingly, fate brings them back together when Hui ended up interning at Bao's company. Things get hilarious when Hui catches Bao on camera with his ex, Ha Lam, being affectionate with each other, which leads to the surprising realization that Bao is gay. To keep his secret safe, Bao had to let Hui work for him, but he sent him to work at his house to keep him quiet. Living together leads to lots of funny moments as Bao playfully teases Hui, not realizing they're getting closer. Be Your Star is a must-watch series as it seamlessly blends heartwarming comedy with deeply touching moments, all while showcasing superb cinematography and character development. Viewers are drawn into the world of vibrant characters whose interactions are both hilariously refreshing and emotionally resonant, making each episode a delightful journey worth waiting for every week. Watch it all on YouTube for the ultimate viewing experience. That concludes part 3 of our ongoing BL series showcase for April 2024, a month dedicated to celebrating a wide array of stories that capture the essence of love and life, ensuring something special for everyone. For those interested in exploring the next part of this series, the link is available in the YouTube description below. If you enjoyed this video, don't hesitate to give it a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated on all the latest BL series news. Thank you for watching, and until next time, happy viewing!